look at the little card.
Oh.
Hey. Hey. All right. Congratulations.
Birthing spaceship.
We're at birth, labor, and delivery for to see the babe. We're gonna go see the babe. And
I will not be doing this in a little bit. Nope.
Yeah, she's about to get induced, so you know, I don't know. I'm just gonna be here to support.
Hey, it's the labor and delivery. Labor and delivery. How can I help you?
It's time. They're not answering. They want us to go.
Nice room you got here, mommy. And birth right there. Does that feel
awesome?
Hi. My fingers. Okay, you're tight too. And then, okay.
Alright.
Hold on.
It's still 1 centimeter?
Ah.
Pipe.
I can barely get 2 fingers in.
Barely.
But I'll just be a little bit more conservative and call you 1, okay?
Okay, thank you.
It's time to be induced. In now, the stuff that makes you contract.
Dun, 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 dun.
Let me know when you start feeling something so I could record this. Okay?
You're a mess.
Do you want me to adjust the lighting or anything?
No, it's fine. Thank you. Okay? Yes, thank you. Yeah.
The medicine is working, mommy. Look, the medicine's working. This is the mommy score. She goes doop, doop, doop. And then everybody else's score is low. So we're winning on the baby. We're up next. Full show, I think. I hope so.
Mommy, you need to look pretty for when the baby comes out so she doesn't get scared and run back in. Because I'll be bad. Because the baby comes out of here and then it's going to go back in there and sees your face without the makeup.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing to your face?
I'm priming it.
Oh.
Because I'm going to sweat.
Oh, okay.
I'll make sure it's
smooth. Is it going to leak?
No.
Am I going to have to like touch you up?
Yeah.
Okay.
A little bit.
Can you teach me?
Yeah.
Later, okay?
And my brushes.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
So we're here waiting for the mommy to give birth. And we're going to probably be here for another 12 hours to 24 hours waiting. Unless mommy like miraculously like is like.
Miraculously is not a word.
I don't know if miraculously is a word, but miraculously. Makes the baby water pop and it just comes, but I don't think it's gonna happen. So maybe 12 to 24 hours. So stay tuned while mommy does her makeup. I got an update for you guys because it's been a couple hours now. Crystal's still contract.
What? There's people pushing next door.
Yeah, but we're vlogging. They're pushing, we're vlogging.
All right, so Crystal started with this bag that makes her induced. And then she started at 1 and then she went to 2 and now she's at 3. So, how are you feeling? The contractions hard or anything? No? You just feel normal?
Yeah.
The placenta's not coming sooner?
No.
Alright, well, I'll keep you guys updated. We're at level 3. I don't know how many levels this thing has. This one goes to 125. Hopefully this one goes to 125. Get that baby popping.
Where should I go
sweepy? Oh, she's gonna go sweepy here. She's gonna go shoopy shoopy here with the mommy.
Yeah.
And the daddy.
And where's daddy
shoopy? Daddy shoopy shoopy here. And the mommy goes home. Bye, mommy.
Sorry.
Okay, good. So you're about 2. Okay.
Ooh, we're going up.
Yeah. It's an unfriendly 2. But like I said, I can definitely rupture you. Okay.
Okay.
And you are going to see a little bit of blood, but that's okay. But yeah, it's an unfriendly 2.
Okay.
But like I said, is I think breaking the bag of water is really going to help to get things going. But I just want you to have a few more contractions, a little bit more time on the Pitocin before we do that.
So the doctor just came in and she said you are...
an unfriendly 2 centimeters.
Unfriendly 2 centimeters. So that means she's like 1 3/4 open. So she is opening. She hasn't opened for a long time. So the doctor said probably by this evening we will have the babe.
She's going to try to break the water also and see if that helps. So.
Oh, yeah. Break the water. I don't know how they do that. So that's going to be fun for you guys to watch and me to see. And me too, we watched. Oh, mommy, you went from level 5 to level 6 now. Mm-hmm. And you transferred from the bed to the Bosu.
Yeah.
And now we're at level 6. And mommy, how do you feel? Feel ready to give birth yet?
No.
Man.
Sorry, Daddy.
Crystal is at level 7 on this thing now. She's still pregnant. She's still doing good. No baby yet. But her contractions, she is like killing it over here. She got this one. They say once she's like two minutes apart, they're gonna pop her water bottle, balloon, water balloon, and then you know, a water balloon, not a bottle.
Are you nervous?
And then yeah, I'm a little nervous. That's a little nervous. But are you excited?
Yes.
See the babe. What time are you guessing the babe's gonna be here?
7:11.
Wow, I guess 7:07. All right, so as you guys can see, Crystal's on level 9 now. The contractions are getting worse, right, Crystal?
Yeah.
And I'm just giving her a massage on her back because, you know, I'm a good husband. And this is her level of the contractions, like
frequency.
They're very consistent, so that's good. That means the doctor's probably gonna come in here soon, maybe in a couple hours, and just pop her water balloon, and then the babe's gonna come, right, babe? Mm-hmm. Excited?
Yeah, the babe's coming.
Just two.
Two?
But you can get both fingers in, which I had to struggle.
So it's opening still?
A little bit. I want to, but stubborn cervix. There's a squirt. There it goes. I'm just gonna use it for a second.
Was that the water?
Yeah.
Oh, did the water broke.
Okay, good.
Yeah, it is.
I'm sorry, honey.
Your water broke, babe.
It hurts, honey. It hurts, right? I'm sorry, sweetie.
Take a deep breath in.
You're doing great.
Blow it away. There you go.
You've been so strong, honey. Yeah, there we go. There's the water.
A little slower. Can you do that?
The babe is coming. So she can walk and stuff.
She can walk. She might want to put on like those disposable underwear.
Yeah.
Just because you're going to be having water come out. So you're having a contraction right
now.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys. We are here with the pregnant lady. Serious update. Mm-hmm. I couldn't really talk because I was so like scared. I didn't know what was going on. But your water broke right now.
Mm-hmm.
And now you're supposed to be contracting more.
They're much stronger now.
So the babe's coming soon. The babe's coming too. They can't keep it in there much longer if they poke the water.
Yeah.
So, oh my God, we'll have a princess. Are you excited to have the most princessiest princess in the whole princess
universe? She's a very strong one, Abella.
Yeah, they poked the bag. They helped her because she couldn't figure out how to do it.
She's like, she's cozy in there.
Yeah, she was cozy in the water. Yeah, so now she got to come out.
Yeah.
Yeah, so now she's supposed to start being in real pain. No more smiley mommy. Erica's coming out. All right, so we've been in labor now for 9 hours. And Crystal's water has broken, as I said before. We got here at 6 a.m. It's now 3 p.m. And the contractions are getting closer. Crystal's in pain. She doesn't want to do it with the epidural or anything, so she is taking it like a champ and just going through the pain. Easy work, right, babe? Not easy, okay. Well, I love you, and we're here for you. We're all watching you.
The babe's really strong.
The babe's strong?
Yeah.
Yeah, she is?
She's a very strong baby.
Good job, you're very strong.
She's very strong.
Yeah, okay. I love you. I'm gonna let you rest some more. We'll tune back in with you guys later because she needs to rest because this is more painful than I had thought.
Hi, how can I help you?
Can someone come change my pad? I just peed myself.
I'll send your nurse in.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up? You're gonna hear.
I peed. Okay. I think I peed a lot.
Oh.
Yeah.
You think it was pee or you think it was fluid?
It was definitely pee.
I think that's okay.
You didn't have to get up. Don't be sorry. Oh my god.
What are you feeling, sweetie?
But my back, it just hurts.
Your back, okay. You're getting like maybe a 60-second break.
Is it better? Okay, do it before you get in.
Let me put it down, okay?
Lots of pressure, honey. I know. I'm just so she's way more effaced. Probably like 80% effaced and like one, two. About three.
Okay.
Yeah. She's definitely more effaced.
So, sweetie, I know you're trying to do this without an epidural. This is a perfect time for you to get pain relief. It is. So, because when you're tense, like remember how I told you it's really hard to open? Because you still have work to do. I mean, how are you doing?
I'm just tired.
You're tired?
Yeah.
So, Crystal, tell me, what is it about having pain relief that you're afraid of?
I'm just afraid I'm not going to be able to, like, push or just, like, I don't do very well with, like, anything, like, on my spine.
Mm-hmm.
So, but I think I need to.
I mean, you're going to relax, and it'll give your body the best chance you have to have a vaginal birth.
Okay,
because the way you're tense right now and how hard it is and how long it's taking for you,
if
we don't do something, you will end up with a C-section.
Okay.
And we have a little bit to go.
Okay.
We have a little ways.
And you really need to rest.
Okay.
Because the pushing's hard.
Okay.
It'll be real.
You'll feel like a million bucks.
You'll feel so much better.
Yeah. Because you've been contracting for so long.
Right.
Yeah.
So some big changes went on here. The mommy, like, she was in so much pain that she could take the pain. She was no, you know, wuss. She could take the pain, but the doctor said that she was in so much pain that her body was so tense that she wouldn't dilate. So they had to give her epidural, and now she's very sweepy. It was a long process with the thing in the back and the spine and all that stuff, and I was here for all of it, but I couldn't film it because I had to help the mommy. I had to hold her hand, but now the mommy's just very sweepy.
Yeah.
Wait.
Tired.
Okay, and what are we waiting for? Now we're waiting for the babe. You're about 5 centimeters dilated.
Yeah.
So that's good. You're almost there. They said it's gonna happen very soon now. And then I'm gonna be here filming the mommy like this, and she's not gonna have no pain no more. So I could even be like this, and the mommy's not gonna care anymore. So before I had to like calm it down because the mommy, you know, like
it was just hard.
It was hard, but
it was hard.
But now, how do you feel? Good?
I feel so much better because I didn't want to have a C-section, like, and I was running the risk of having a C-section if I didn't.
So now you're good, no C-section.
Yeah.
Because you're already super dilated. There's no way they're going to have a C-section.
No.
So good job, mommy.
Thanks.
We will tune in with you guys when we are actually, like, in real, like, baby push labor. Because, like, this part, she's just going to shweepy. We've been here. She's been in labor now for almost 13 hours. So I'm very tired, too. But whatever. It's all good. I do it for the mommy and the babe and the princess. And we'll see you guys later. Peace.
Right, my fingers.
Yay! You're complete.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Is the baby coming then?
Yeah. So 8, 7, yes. We're complete.
Okay.
We're having a baby. Okay.
Maybe it's like right there too. I had a feeling because when I can't tell because it's kind of dark.
It's okay.
But it's already open.
Okay.
We just saw the baby's head, but
yeah.
You're fine. You're doing the quiet part.
Yeah.
Babe, this is the final moments before you give birth. What do you got to say to the camera?
No, to the pointers.
I love you so much.
And I'm going to push extra hard for you.
Yeah, and you're going to help me because you're a tough cookie.
Oh, yeah.
I love you, babe.
Hold your breath in.
You gotta hold your breath in.
Okay. Grab under
try
here.
It again.
Grab under here. Take a nice deep breath in. Chin to your chest and push. One, bottom. Two, keep going, keep
push
going.
Push your fingers
three,
out. Come on, keep
four,
going, keep going, keep
five,
going.
Five, nine, ten. Okay, blow it out. Get back to it.
Really hard.
Push. One,
keep going, keep
two.
Going.
A little pressure.
Yeah.
Let's go, babe.
Okay.
The babe's coming.
So when was she complete? I like just looked at the computer.
22:41.
Okay, so not even an hour ago.
No.
Awesome.
Well, we started pushing at
22:52. Yeah, no, it was quick. I had I just looked on the computer.
Okay,
and
you're starting one, sweetie.
Okay.
Okay. Big deep breath. And same thing.
Push.
Got it.
Good job. Keep going, keep going.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Daddy, can you see?
Take a breath.
Credit card, I say. Okay, oh, look at the little card.
Oh.
Hey. Oh. All right. Congratulations.
Hey. Oh. Should we let you
die? Congratulations.
Oh. There we go.
That's your baby. Wow.
She's so good. It's gonna be all nice and dry, okay? And crying is good right now. We like those nice big cries.
And then Daddy, do you want to cut the cord?
It's white. Can you guys see the cord? Can you see the cord? Yeah, but can you see it when you're filming?
Yep, I can see it.
Long skinny cord. Good job.
I couldn't
see.
The
caption is moving. You like that milk? She just wants the milk. She's ignoring me now. That's what she was pointing for. She was on
point.
Wait, the tati
said you can't cry, you remember?
Yeah, she remembers. Give me a hand. Oh, thank God, yeah.
Okay.
Now, I want you to say, hello to the vlog. Oh, hello to the vlog. Oh, she likes the vlog. She's natural. You're natural, babe. You're natural.
Alright, babe. That is it for today's vlog. That is it for today's vlog. The hero of the day shout out goes to, once again, Hero! Oh my God, I am sorry. She's having a moment. Hold up.
Hero!
I can't even do this.
Hero! To the most possessiest in the world, possessed yours, Abella Lily Valdez. Yeah!
If you want to win a hero day shout out, all you gotta do is subscribe to our channel, ring that notification bell, and comment down below, and you can win a
hero
from us. So that is it for today, fam. We'll see you later, fam. Peace.
We all see them when the pointer is coming out the private parts.